A WKYT investigation on rural hospitals continues as we uncover one hospital that closed its doors without paying its employees their final paycheck.
When it's all said and done, we won't get anything.
WKYT's investigation continues tonight at 6 on WKYT.